charged with felony DUI.
Now a mystery in Union County. Five farm animals dead tonight and a horse is recovering. WYFF News 4's Mike McCormick from Union County tonight with what the investigators know so far.
At this point, it appears that that horse was shot with this kind of a shotgun shell. And take a look. This is what's inside, and that's why that horse has multiple wounds. A shooting took him down, but strength, medicine, and a lot of love got Cowboy back on his feet.
It's wrong. Whoever's out there did this, you know, they need to pay.
David Beatenboy has been keeping Cowboy for a friend in Buffalo.
People don't do animals like that. And I hope we can find who done it.
He says sometime Sunday, someone shot the horse, leaving it with at least 20 wounds.
Somebody to do that to an animal, any animal, I'd like to see him brought to justice.
Sheriff David Taylor says the shooting comes just weeks after the deaths of four bulls and a cow belonging to three different owners in Union County. Testing showed that one bull did not die from a gunshot wound, but the cause of death on all the animals is a mystery.
It's not normal to have this type of activity.
Beatenboy believes the same person is responsible for what happened to all the animals.
That's about as mean as you can get.
If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 427-0800. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, Union County. Primary